Approaching 20 years since we lost one of NASCAR's greatest, Dale Earnhardt Sr. His legacy still lives on, and that's something his son, Dale Earnhardt Jr., says he made a priority.
I feel like I took that seriously. It's important for me that our sport survives and is strong way, way beyond my life. Because then, you know, not only is it important that people will remember the mark I left, maybe even more so the mark that my father left.
2 decades ago at the Daytona 500, the 7-time NASCAR Cup Series champion was killed in a crash on the final lap. After NASCAR lost a hero, safety measures were put in place to protect drivers on the track. There have not been any deaths since.
Things happen here.
The Daytona 500 coming back around Sunday. Austin Dillon winning the second Daytona dual qualifying race Thursday night, paying tribute to the legend.
I tried to throw up number 3 when I got out there to grab the checkered flag. And you create memories, and this is definitely a memory, and because 20 years ago, like you said, we lost a hero in our sport in Dale Earnhardt, and it's very cool to put the number that he made famous back in victory lane this weekend.